She inherited this, the art, from the mother. From her mother.
Okay.
The mother used to do it. Yes. The mother used to do it. And she learnt from her mother. Then
She's putting on the chest of the girl, indicates successful marriage.
This one is unsuccessful marriage. You can see the marks are separate. They are not joined. Then coronate. This one is son of love. Different from successful marriage or unsuccessful marriage, this one here is son of love. Man? How is the son of love?
How does it tell us about love?
Now, this one shows you unity, which is a symbol of this one here.
Okay.
Which is a symbol of a successful marriage. And then how you have a successful marriage is when the people are together. And you can see this one. So a combination of a successful marriage and unsuccessful one forms the love, the sign of love. So because if you watch this and this one here, they are like this.
Yes.
While the other one, this signal behind this one here, is the one which is in the middle. So a combination of this and this one forms a symbol for love. This was just designed. It has no name.
But in his CBD, he has name.
It's not a CBD here, it's the women's design. I think we are okay. No, if there's any, we would do more with it. Uh-huh. It's finished. It's finished. It's signed here. She cannot unravel it. It's only men who can unravel it, but they can put the pictures for men to interpret. It's men who tell them what to write. Like I saw in the book. It's men who want to interpret it. It's men who
show them.
No, I'm not going to do it.